Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel and this is Piaggio Porter from Piaggio Commercial Vehicles. It's a nice mini truck tipper, as you can see. Two seats in the cab. Here is the model SRNP6 Piaggio. Italian quality from Piaggio Group. Pretty excellent. A window on the rear so you can see your cargo if it's still there. And it makes the cab much lighter. Walk to the right, and this is the driver's door. 3 pedals, manual gearbox, brand new NRFB, still with the cellophans. One there. Pretty amazing suspension of this vehicle. It's a truck, but you don't need truck license to drive it. You can drive it with the driver's license. Up to 1 ton of gross cargo. Very easy to close. Dashboard. Brand new. Let me take the key. Very easy to open and nice insulation from outside. Manual gearbox, 5 gears. Plus rear. Rear is most right and down. Let's see contact. Wow, amazing. So many indicators. Here you have place to leave documents. Piaggio Entertainment System. Air conditioning for smaller tipper trucks. Pretty nice. This is glove box with documents inside. Now it's in first gear. Here you also have handbrake. Pretty good. Piaggio airbag for driver. And I'm up right now and my head is not hit. Let's turn off the contact. Passenger seat, headrests, protecting fence and separation from the cargo. Let's go see this excellent vehicle from the rear now. Wider port. Clutch, brake and gas. Very, very nice. There is also place for sunglasses and other stuff here in the middle. and sun shields, protectors, this here. View from side and view from rear. Piaggio Porter. You see the suspension is pretty nice. Chassis Piaggio. Fuel tank. Welcome. Airbag for passenger as well. Two airbags. Brand new in standard white color. You see, still has these protectors, brand new tires. Piaggio,